Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to play the Valorant in my new Windows 11 laptop, and it shows there was an error connecting to the platform. Please restart your game client. And in followed by they mentioned the one error code val51. So how to fix this issue? So very simple method to fix this error is, first of all quiet this game and then open your Windows run. So next you can execute this command %localappdata%, and it shows some folders, but you can locate that Valorant folder and simply click to open it. So you can click to open the saved folder, and this folder have some subfolders, but you can delete the files from these following two folders, and the first one is logs. So you can delete all the files. So next you can click to delete all the files from this webcache folder. So once you've done these processes, just close all the windows. And one more time, you can open that same Windows run. But now this time you can execute this following command, services.msc. And it shows me all Windows services, but you can locate the service name called VGC. And simply double click on it. So now you can change the startup type to automatic, and also click to start the service. So once you start the service, and finally don't forget to save these changes. So after I done the second method, and one more time I try to access that same Valorant, because I check it if this trick works or not. So now I try to log in my account. But friends, now this time you can see my Valorant is opening very smoothly. So here I receive the one new update and it starts to installing. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box, and thanks for watching.